It is half a month until the Rainbow Warriors football team takes the field at Aloha Stadium for game number one this season against Arizona. But today, the University of Hawaii faithful got a chance to hang out with players on many different UH sports teams. University of Hawaii Athletics Downtown Rally took place early this afternoon. Athletes from numerous Bows programs circulating around fans and other members of the department. The football team announced today that tickets are now on sale for the Hawaii Bowl this December. The Warriors played in the home bowl game in Aiea last season. This year, it's moving back to its traditional date on Christmas Eve. And there's excitement all around for the start of this year's Gridiron campaign.
Very excited. You know, I got a lot of good friends on the football team, and I live with some of them, so I'm excited for them. It's going to be a big year for them. I think they're excited and they're ready to get off and, you know, make the island proud and really have a good season this year. We're like one big giant family. We're just out here having fun. You know, we're all just very thankful for the fan base and everybody out here that shows support and shows love for all the different sports teams. You know, it's just a great thing to do. It's great when you have sports teams that are close together like this and that support each other the way that we do.
That was Drew Buggs, the Warriors basketball team's junior point guard. Also unveiled today, the men's basketball schedule for the upcoming season. The Bows start the year hosting the Outrigger Classic on November 8th. They'll also host the Diamond Head Classic later in the non-conference schedule. Hawaii's first Big West game is on January 9th against Cal State Fullerton.